This is how to make this VOX image animation in Premiere Pro. So to start with the first step, I already have all my images in a timeline. Now to create the zoom out effect, you need to go to effects and then search transform and then apply the effect to the first image. Now with the layer selected, go to effects controls and then make sure you're at the start of the clip. Now click on the stopwatch next to scale to create a keyframe and then move that keyframe to the end of the layer and then increase the scale value to around 130 or whatever you like. And this will give us this nice zoom out animation. To apply the zoom out effect to all layers, you need to select the transform effect and then press Ctrl and C to copy it. Now select all the other layers in the timeline and then paste the effect by pressing Ctrl and V. We now got the zoom out effect on all images. To make the start zoom animation smooth, you need to select the first layer and then go to effects controls. Now hold shift and then left click to select the keyframes. Then right click, ease in, and then select ease out. Now expand the arrow next to scale to open up the speed graph and then click on one keyframe to show these blue handles. Now you might notice that you can't see the handle on the last keyframe, so simply move it back one frame and then you should be able to adjust it. You can now drag the left handle a bit to the right to create this graph and you can customize this graph however you like. Now align the playhead to the cut between the first and the second image and then select the first layer and go back to effects controls again. Now select both keyframes and then move them so that the steepest part of the curve aligns with the cut and this will make the transition way smoother. And to end the zoom out effect smoothly, you need to select the keyframes on the last image and then right click ease in and then select ease out. Expand the graph section again and this time you can drag the right handle a bit to the left. And once again move the keyframes so that the steepest curve happens at the cut. And we have now created this zoom effect. To create this laggy look on the animation, you need to go to the project panel and then click on new item and then select adjustment layer. Now drag the adjustment layer above all the layers in the timeline and also make sure it matches the duration of the layers. Now head over to effects and then search posterize time and then apply the effect to the adjustment layer. And then in effects controls, you can decrease the frame rate to around 12. This is how it looks now. Last but not least, to create the slight chromatic aberration on the images, you need to select all your layers, right click and then select nest and then click on OK. Now go to the effects panel and then search VR chromatic and then apply the VR chromatic aberrations effect to the nested layer. Now with the layer selected, go to effects controls and then set the fall off distance to 0 to lower the intensity. And to make it even more subtle, you can increase the red value to around -5 and the blue value to around 9. We have now created this VOX image animation.